Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and thank you for joining us. We also want to welcome all those who are visiting with us for the first time. If you're from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer and accept our gift of love to you. Also, we're grateful to God for all of our online viewers all over America. May the peace of God be in your homes or wherever you are. It's a regular week here at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday, noonday prayer, stop in for your lunch break. Tuesday Bible study is at 7 p.m. And also, School of Prayer is on Thursday nights at 6:15 p.m. 7 o'clock on Thursday night is the Fire Ministry. It's the Free Indeed Recovery Experience. This is a great place to be encouraged by hearing testimonies of those who have become victorious over sin, and also know that you're not alone in your struggle. We are really all going through something, but you don't have to go through it alone. The Fire Ministry, Thursday nights at 7 o'clock. Join us. The HVL Hebrew Volleyball League has had some great and exciting games for the women and the men teams. Now this Saturday is the playoff games, so come out and join us in the stands at Progressive Gym on Saturday. Right now, it's time for your good news of the week. Let's give a happy belated birthday to Miss Nora. May the Lord continue to bless, keep you, and give you peace. Happy birthday. Congratulations to Brooke Henderson and also Kylie Gordon for making the Dean's List at UL for the fall semester. By His grace alone, it was done. Congratulations. If you have any good news to share, send it to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. Well, Philadelphia family, visitors, and also our online family, stand to your feet. It's worship time.